مرحبا. Welcome to your channel Learn Arabic with Ali Yusri. In this video, we are going to practice our letters with Fatha, but we will take a small sentence. The first sentence with us, it will be letter Zay, letter Ra, letter Ain, and letter Waw, letter Ha, letter Sad, letter Dal. And with Fatha, we took it only with Fatha. So how it will be? Za, ra, a, wa, ha, sa, da. So how to read it together? Za, as we know, za, ra, a, za, ra, a, za, ra, a, za, ra, a, wa, ha, sa, da. وحصاد slowly وح 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 ص وحص وحص د وحصاد وحصاد وحصاد. So if it is big word, you can cut it to small pieces like وح وح ص وحص وحص د وحصاد 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 وحصاد. So زراعة زرا زرا ع زرا ع زرا ع وحصاد وح وح وحصا وحصا وحصاد وحصاد زرا ع وحصاد زراعة زراعة وحصاد وحصاد زراعة وحصاد زراعة وحصاد. Okay, and the second word with us ح ل ف لتر ح لتر ل لتر ف and لتر ف لتر صاد لتر دال لتر قاف with fatha. With fatha, as we know, it will be ha la fa halafa fa sa da qa. So how to read it? Ha la ha la ha la fa halafa 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 fa sa fa sa fa sa fa sa da fa sa da fa sa da qa fa sa da qa fa sa da qa halafa fa sa da qa halafa fa sa da qa. Okay, and the third sentence with us, it will be litar ra litar kaf litar ain litar waw لتر سين لتر جيم لتر دال. Okay, how it is with فتحة? It will be ر ك ع و س ج د. So how to read it? ر ك ر ك ع ر ك ع ر ك ع ر ك ع ر ك ع و س و س ج و س ج و س ج د و س ج د ركع و س ج د ركع ركع و س ج و س ج د و س ج د و س ج د ركع و س ج د. Okay, and the third sentence with us, it will be litar mim litar sin litar kaf litar fa litar nun litar dha litar ra. Okay, how it is with fatha? It will be ma sa ka fa na dha ra. How to read it? مساء مساء ك مساء ك مساء ك مساء ك مساء ك فناء فناء ظ فناء ظ فناء ظارا فنظرا مسك فنظرا مسك 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 فانا فانا ظ فانا ظ فانا ظارا فانا ظارا فنظرا مسك فنظرا okay and we have Little ba and little sin, little ta and little fa, little wow, little ha, little ba. How it is with fatha? With fatha it will be ba, sa, ta, fa, wa, ha, ba. How to read it? Ba. س بسط 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 ط ف و ف و ف و ه ف و ه ف و ه ب ف و ه ب بسط ف و ه ب بسط 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 ف و فوهب فوهب بسط فوهب بسط فوهب okay you need to practice that many times and learn the mechanism how to read because it's very important for you do you know if you stay with me or you go with me or you repeat with me like what I'm doing you will be perfect in reading believe me
أجمل حكاية في العمر كله
After that we have letter سين letter همزة letter لام and letter واو letter عين letter راء letter فاء and As we learn it with fatha, it will be sa, a, la, wa, a, ra, fa. So if you don't know what we are doing, get back to the last videos in this series and learn step by step. So let's focus here now. How to read it? Sa, sa, sa. Seen with fatha is sa. ساء لا ساء ساء لا ساء لا ساء لا ساء لا وعاء وعاء را وعاء را وعاء رافع وعرف ساء لا ساء لا وعرف ساء لا وعرف ساء لا وعرف Okay, after that we have letter I, letter عين, letter باء, letter سين. Okay, letter واو, letter باء, letter سين, letter راء. How it is with فتحة؟ ع ب س و ب س را عبس عب عبس 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 وب وب وبس وبسر وبسر عبس وبسر عبس وبسر عبس وبسر عبس وب سرا وبسرا So after that with us we have لتر عين لتر باء لتر دال and letter واو، letter شين، letter كاف، letter را. Okay, and we learn it with فتحة. It is عابدة وشاكرة. How to read it؟ عابدة 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 عابدة. Okay. وشا وشاكا وشاكا وشاكرا وشاكرا عبد وشاكرا عبد وشاكرا عبد عبد وشاكرا وشاكرا. If you practice with me, you will be perfect in reading right now. Believe me. And after that, we have letter غين، letter را، letter سين، letter فاء، letter نون، letter باء، letter تاء. How do you know that? Look at the points. فاء، نون، باء، تاء. Okay, you learned it in last videos. And with فتحة it will be غ را س ف ن ب ت. Oh, so difficult? No, just cut it too small. Read letter by letter. غ را غ را غ را س 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 ف ن ف ن ف ن ب ف ن ب ت ف ن ب ت ف ن ب ت غ را س غ را س غ را س ف ن ف ن ب ف ن ب ت ف ن ب ت غ را س ف ن ب ت غ را س ف ن ب ت. Okay, after that we have letter خ، letter لام، letter قاف، and letter واو، letter را، letter زاي، letter قاف. How it is with فتحة؟ ها؟ say خلق، خلق. Say it by yourself. You know what we're saying now. ورزق. How to read it? Step by step. خل خل ق خلق 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 و و را و را و را ز و را ز و را ز ق و را ز ق خلق 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 و را ز ق. Okay.
كل الحاجات الحلوة دي.
Okay. Now we have the same but a little bit bigger. We have with us letter kaf, as we know, letter ra, letter hamza, and letter waw, letter kaf, letter ta, letter ba. And we have letter fa, letter noon, letter gim, letter ha. How do you know that? You learned it from last video. I'm still repeating that. If you don't know that, go back to the last videos and you will know. So with fatha, as we learned it, qa, ra, a, wa, ka, ta, ba, fa, na, ja, ha. Oh, so big. How we can read it? You learn it how? We will cut it letter by letter and we will read it word by word. How we can cut it letter by letter, you know, and word by word, you will do like that to can read it. And let's try.
ق را ق ق را ا قرا ا قرا ا ق را ا قرا ا قرا
Okay, the first one. Wa-ka-ta-ba. So, qara'a wa kataba. Qara'a wa kataba. And the last one with us. Fa-na-ja-ha. Fa-na-ja-ha. So, qara'a wa kataba. Qara'a wa kataba. Fa-na-ja-fa-na-ja-ha. قرأ وكتب فنجح. So it is just to teach you how to cut it. But all this, it's one sentence. It's give you meaning. And I told you in last videos, we don't focus in meaning right now because the biggest goal for us to learn how to read and how to write. And in other videos, I will give you millions of words with translation to learn by your heart. So focus now how to read it. Ka, ka, ra, e, ka, ra, e, ka, ra, e. Wa, ka, wa, ka, ta, ta, wa, ka, ta, ba, wa, ka, ta, ba, ka, ra, e, wa, ka, ta, ba. Ka, ra, e, ka, ra, e. وَكَتَبَ وَكَتَبَ فَنَجَحَ قَرَأَ وَكَتَبَ فَنَجَحَ. Okay, we are going to take one example more. It will be حَكَمَ فَعَدَلَ فَصَدَقَ letter H and letter K and letter M. حَكَمَ letter W letter عين letter دال and letter lam, letter fa, letter salt, letter dal, letter kaf. Okay, with fatha, how it will be? Ha, ka, ma, wa, a, da, la, fa, sa, da, ka. Okay, how do you learn it to read? We will cut it here and here. Okay, and is it so big? How I will read it? I will cut it one more time. Ha ka ha ka ma ha ka ma ha ka ma. One more time. Ha ka ha ka ha ka ma ha ka ma. Okay, ha ka ma. Wa a. وعاد وعادل وعادل وعدل حكم وعدل حكم وعدل فا ص فا ص د فا ص د ق فصدق حكم حكم وعادل وعدل فصدق حكم وعدل فصدق. Okay, and I will read this because it's one sentence give you one meaning. Okay, because you can't cut it like that. I'm just teaching you how to read in very easy way. Okay, the last sentence in this video, it will be letter ta, letter ta, letter ra, letter kaf. Okay. Letter waw. Letter fa. Letter ta. Letter ha. How do I know that it's fa? Because I will add one point. And it's ta too. Like we know. Letter fa. Letter gim. Letter lam. Letter sin. I am writing very slowly to teach you how I'm writing. Okay. And how it is with fatha, it will be ta, ra, qa, wa, fa, ta, ha, fa, ja, la, sa. Step by step. I will cut it from here. Okay, to be word by word. Okay, and this word I will cut into small
letters.
Ta,
ta,
ra,
ta, ra,
ka,
ta, ra, ka,
ka, ka.
Ta,
ta,
ra,
ra,
ka,
ta, ra, ka.
Wa,
wa,
fa,
fa,
wa, fa,
ta,
wa, fa, ta,
ha,
wa, fatah,
wa, fatah.
طرق
وفتح
طرق وفتح
فجا
فجا
لا
فجلس
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 طرق
وفتح
فجلس
okay and delete this because it's one sentence
okay
so after this examples I hope you are very grateful in this video to know how to read and how to write and if you have big sentence how you will do with it you will cut it and you will read later and add one more letter and add it together and in this way you will be very perfect with learning Arabic language believe me okay so let's try one more time with the last sentence with us in this video
ta ra
ka
taraka
taraka
wa fa
ta
wa fa ta
ha
wa fa ta ha
wa fataha
fa
ja
la
fa
ja la
fa ja
la
sa
fa jalasa
fa jalasa
taraka
wa fataha
fa jalasa
taraka
wa fataha
fa jalasa Okay, so our goals in next video, we will take one more from Tashkil, it will be Kasra. So, thank you for watching and wait for more.